Alrighty guys, what up? Happy Monday. Happy rainy, cold, I did not pass my class Monday. Let's talk about English, and I'm doing a one-taker. What else is new? It is freezing, and I spent the last month trying to pass this class, but hey. Doing anything in a month, it is crazy. What are you doing, child?
I'm not.
What are you doing?
I got a new iPad.
Okay, yeah, honey. Baby, what are you doing, though? What are you doing?
Calling my mom because
she wants to talk to me. Honey, your mom is literally over there.
Okay.
Baby, what are you doing? Okay, so...
Sup, Log?
English 82. In a month... Your iPad died. Close my door, boy.
Sup, Log?
Close my door. Okay. Freaking... I have to say this off the freaking bat. Mr. Armel, Gene Armel, freaking amazing. He's hilarious. He would not let you get away with his slack. You won't get away with anything in his class. I definitely want to take him again. Unfortunately, I don't, there's no space in his class, his 82 class anymore. And he told me, you know what, CC, are you sure? You know, it's up to you, whoever you want to take. But if you want to take me, you can, but there's no really, and I didn't notice at the time, you know, you should take someone else, you know, not necessarily, I don't mind you taking me, but... You know, it is what it is. He didn't say it is what it is, but I'm saying it is what it is, you know? But he did recommend me the teacher that I'm currently, well, I'm gonna be taking next week. Oh, God, I only have a week. I only have a week of break. This week I technically relax. Not necessarily because I gotta work on my music. But that's besides the point. but he did recommend me this teacher, which is kind of weird because her class is on a Wednesday-Friday situation, which some, even history classes are like that, some math classes are like that, which is kind of weird. Usually classes are Monday-Tuesday or Monday-Wednesday, which is, I'm perfectly fine with going on a, you know, on a school on a Friday. I was gonna go regardless because of theory too, and also it kind of conflicts with theory a little bit, but I have to talk to Dr. Schultz. He's very, very caring in that sense of he will let me audit, you know, he'll let me just crash class because I want to redo theory 2 again to understand the material, because in theory, especially theory, at least that's what they tell me, is very important to your musical career. Yeah. I'll get back to you on that. you know, so I have to talk to him about that, but I'm pretty sure he'll let me, I'll figure something out, but back to Gene and English and all that fun stuff. He's really good. Freaking amazing. He is incredible. I really like his class. I definitely want to take him again, possibly for E4. I know I want to take him for a higher level English. If he teaches 1A, I'm going to definitely take him if he teaches 1A. Even though 1A kind of scares me. It really, really, really scares me because it's always with me and English. I don't know what it is. I really don't know. It's like I'm literally this close of passing and I don't pass. This close and I don't pass. I did pass 80 the first try. 82, I was gonna pass, but I got sick with stomach flu / strep throat. Remember Vicky? I was with Vicky, and then, you know, I was with Mr. Arfici, and then this time, I got sick, and I took 2 days off, but he knew that I was sick, so, you know, yeah, and I was this close, I was literally, this close. That's close. You know.
But get her stuff out of the washing machine and close. Get her blanket and then another stuff. Can I talk to Bluff for a bit?
What? Wait.
Oh, you do that? Cause your mom left and to go to the doctor, and you have to do that. Can I talk to Block for a bit?
Talk to him for a little bit because I'm closing the Block down. What do you want to say?
No way, you go over there.
Is that my phone?
Yeah.
That's my mom. Honey.
Hola? Okay.
It's me, Bobby. Hello.
Hi, Christy.
See,
I'm talking to the blog, bro.
Okay, but I love you. Hold on.
Christos.
No, you're not gonna touch your girlfriend. Honey, hold on. No, you cannot get your girlfriend's number.
When I'm bigger?
Yes.
When I'm a teenager?
Yes.
But what if I'm a teenager? She's
in 5 years.
She's already too old for you, boy. Yeah, I'm married.
Yeah, I know you want to marry her. Okay, guys, I will talk to you guys tomorrow.
But when I'm May a the Lord bless you today, tomorrow. She's going to be an old woman.
Hi, mommy.
But what happens if she's gonna be a grandma when I'm Mama, a teenager? Is she gonna be
She's
old?
My age. She's younger than me, dude. Okay, yeah, guys, go
How
there.
How old is she?
Honey, yeah, she's 22. Bye, guys. Say bye.
But when I'm a teenager, is she gonna be a grandma,
guys,
like an old woman?
Really? I don't think so. Go over there, kids. What, are you boring? Welcome to my life, y'all. Welcome to my life. See you guys tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Alrighty, guys. Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. I am... trying to warm up this voice. Fix it. Tune it for a good minute. And then go get tired. And... try not to cry. Not to freak out for Saturday. Because there's a strong chance of getting in. But finding out. My teacher, I really don't know because there's a lot of spaces. Yeah, I'm kind of scared of getting a really not good teacher. Cross fingers, knock on wood. I just get it out of my mind and just focus on my audition, focus on getting in, and don't worry about anything else. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, guys, I'll talk to you guys.
If anybody knows me, you know how I like my pizza plain, literally plain, but I prefer non-stuffed crust, yeah, non-stuffed crust, regular pizza, but, you know, I'm very picky, but there's no way of turning down pizza. Can never turn down pizza.
Alrighty, guys. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm going to end it here for now. I am relaxing, not thinking about Saturday because literally there's nothing I can do about it. I can't do anything about it. I know Vicky's gonna be there and then he's possibly gonna be there, which I kind of feel really, really awful that I didn't work with him. I really feel horrible not working with him. I really do. I feel awful. I really, really do. Oh, shoot. I did not throw away my shot with him, did I? cross fingers that I didn't. Oh my goodness. So Aaron, Vicky, they know me vocally. Anthony doesn't know me vocally. Neither does Rhonda, neither does Kevin. I'm blanking out right now. So it's gonna be interesting. They're all gonna be in the room where it happens. Okay, enough with the Hamilton references. Enough. Talking about Hamilton, I'm currently watching. What else is new? Lin-Manuel Miranda. Oh God, it's such a tongue twister. Damn it, Lin, you have a hard name to pronounce. Lin-Manuel Miranda. Freaking Lin, I love you so much. I love you. I'll let my phone ring. I love watching his videos. I freaking love hearing him speak. Oh God, I'm in love, but he's married, unfortunately for me. But his wife is beautiful. And it's funny because he's a musical, you know, person, and she is a lawyer and a engineer. She studied science and engineering. So, you know, like two different worlds, you know, come together. And they also have a baby boy together, Sebastian. He's adorable, even though I don't know his, you know, I haven't seen him personally, his face. But, because they're very, protective of the baby, which is understandable. What? Okay. So, but he seems very adorable, and I've seen, like, cute little videos of him, and he's freaking adorable. He's so adorable. But he married, though, so... But hey, I'm gonna work with him one day. I'm going to work with him one day. I... No other musical has ever inspired me more than Hamilton. I freaking love musical theater. And I'm not too familiar with operas and things like that. I will be, because I'm gonna study classical, but opera-like, or musical theater, I should say. I love Wicked, I love Sound Music and everything in between. Music Man, Carousel is one of my favorite freaking musicals. Wicked, I freaking love me some Wicked. I love me some Wicked. Oh God, it's freaking amazing. I love everything in between. I love anything in between. As long as it's good and it catches my interest, you know, I tend to gravitate to it. But no other musical has ever inspired me more than Hamilton. I would never look at American money ever again. I literally look at money like the present, you know. Oh, two Washingtons. I have like five Washingtons in my pocket, which is dollar bills, you know. I just spend on Abe Lincoln right now, which is, you know, $5 bill. Hamilton, I would never ever look at the $10 bill ever again the same freaking way. I love me Hamilton. You guys know me. I'm literally, for the last several months, last 2-3 months, been obsessed with freaking Hamilton fiction. I'm in love. I want to fucking see it when it comes out. It's gonna come out to Britannia's in August, and the only thing about my birthday is my iPhone 7, which I'm gonna get, cross fingers, hopefully soon. I know that it's gonna come out around my birthday, but I cannot wait that freaking long. I've been waiting for my freaking phone! And Hamilton tickets, and obviously a trip to Seven Seas. What else is new? I really... Hi, mommy! fat girl, fat doing? Baby. Vlogging, fat baby. Cause what are you doing?
Okay.
What you doing? Mm-hmm. Priscilla, can you mustache my mustache?
Yeah, but not right now. I'm just tired.
You can do it tomorrow.
Okay, yeah, cause I don't
fuck up. I know.
Tired.
Little girl.
Baby. Restroom's over here.
Dean.
Later, tomorrow.
I'm not talking to Dean anymore.
Daddy?
Okay, no restroom for Sammy.
Dad?
Yeah?
Yeah?
I'm not talking to Dean anymore. Dad? No.
Daddy?
Talk about lighting. Hey, can you keep that light on after you're done? Because that actually has light, that actually clears my light. It actually gives me light. Why didn't I think about it? There is? Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Why don't I always find roaches in your restroom?
I have no idea.
That's not weird.
I don't know. I wouldn't. Is she using the restroom? Okay. I should have thought of doing lighting. Look, now there's light. I should have just thought of that before.
Are you done, Mama?
Savvy, I love you. Love you. Young lady.
Yeah, Daya.
Hi, mommy.
Yeah, Daya.
Hi, my amor.
Daya.
Hi, baby.
Hi, baby.
I love you.
Doing.
I love you. Talk about light. Literally, there's light. I should have just. Brighten that thing. I don't know what I was thinking. Genius. I'm a genius, aren't I? I need light, and there's probably my thing was dark all this time. Okay. Savannah, come here, mommy. Jabby. What is the rose of touching auntie's things? Huh?
Fire.
No. Ooh. Wait, what?
Fufu.
Fufu?
Yes.
What is fufu?
Fire.
I don't know what that is.
Fire.
Fire?
No, fire.
Fire.
Puppy.
Puppy?
Yeah.
What is puppy doing? Is he preaching?
No. Mimi?
He Mimi?
Yeah.
What he Mimi?
Papa, Mommy, Allah.
Over there?
Yeah.
In his room?
Yeah.
Is he Mimi's? Yeah?
No.
What's he doing?
Praying?
Yeah. Oh. Okay, he's praying? He's praying?
Yeah.
Grandpa's praying?
Yeah.
Okay, mommy. Go pray with him. Okay, guys. So like I was saying, and this is a long, long, long intro. Outro. Yeah, mama? Puppy?
Christy's still at work? She didn't answer me.
Yeah, honey. She's probably busy.
Hi. Hi, vlog.
By the way, did you tell him the good news? You have your girlfriend's number and you're constantly calling her. She's working, baby.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Check your foot. Oh, what is that?
Hello,
No, honey. Check your messages. Maybe she replied to you. She's probably busy, baby. Savannah, come here! Priscilla! Savannah's in the restroom! Young lady! Young lady! Come here! Okay, so like I was saying, Savannah, come here, look, I have candy. What did you grab? I knew she was jacking my wipes. The Dollar General, well, Dollar Tree wipes that are pretty decent. She could jack them something. Actual, which did you know what? So, jack them.
I just sent her 4 or 5 kisses. She just sent me
nothing. Okay, honey. She'll respond to you later. Are you using the rep? So, like I was saying, I want to know more mentally. I want to. Not just know the basics of theory, not just know the basics of fundamentals, not just know the basics of piano, not the basics of acting, the directing, and everything in between. You know? Why not? Everybody has a story to tell. Why can I not tell mine? Alrighty guys, this video is kind of getting a little long, so I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. May the Lord bless you today, tomorrow, and always, and I'll be seeing you. Bye, guys. What happened, babe?
What does fruct this mean?
I don't know.
Because on one of your lotions, the orange bottle with the green little circle says that.
It's probably a brand.